Hey guys.
I can't believe I've been slacking. I haven't been saying hey guys. Am I even who you subscribe to? Speaking of subscribing, go ahead and subscribe and hit that bell button if you guys aren't already acquainted. Become a part of this family where we just grew and we do what we want to do. So if doing what you want to do is hitting that bell button and subscribing, go ahead and do that. If you're going to take a pass on that, that's totally fine. Let's continue with the video. Well, first of all, I want to go ahead and thank you guys for asking me questions for this Q&A because I'm hella high. Anyways, bro, I'm hella high. My parents are asleep. I just want to let you know that. Alright, let's just get to these questions real quick. Legit, the tortilla chips, how did they get there? So I reached this point where I just get really hungry. I scavenge around the kitchen the way that I do. Your girl was feeling some tortilla chips one night. No salsa, no queso, no guacamole, no nothing. Just the pure taste of tortilla chips. And that's the tortilla. Favorite game on the Switch? Let me ponder, let me use my noggin. Are you pressuring me? You gotta stop. Staring at me, the pressure, bro. Okay, let me. The big fan group, I just don't know what the right answer is. Big fan group for everyone. If I don't say Animal Crossing, I'm like, I'm gonna go ahead and say Minecraft. I like all my games equally. We are in 2020 with a lot of problems, but you know, we're gonna treat these games with an equal amount of love today. That's my final answer. Thank you and continue. What have you been playing on the Switch? I currently got Animal Crossing, Minecraft, Super Mario Bros. Deluxe, Mario Kart, and Trivia Pursuit. The tea on your boyfriend, please. How you met, how long you've been together, I'm nosy. We met like a year and a month ago now. Our meeting anniversary has just passed. I know, oh so romantic. How we met, we ended up texting each other and then we hung out and watched Lego Movie 2 even though I didn't see the first one and got giant Hot Pockets that are called calzones. Also, it was the first day back in the US from coming back from studying abroad from Leiden. So your girl was jet lagged, but I'm a keeper, I see. No, he's cute. I love him so much. I just don't know how to talk about boyfriends on camera because I ain't never have one. Well, you do a reaction video for Self Deliza. You think you're slick. You think you're slick, Jick. Jick. I was thinking Slim Jim. And somehow my brain was like slick, Jick. And I just almost feel like what came out of my mouth was offensive. So I want to go ahead and apologize in advance. Perhaps. I'm really forgetful. So just like, keep commenting, I'm eventually gonna remember. Your girl asked for these questions right before the end of the semester, right before these finals, and right before my birthday. So I don't know how I expected myself to upload this early, but evidently I did not. So welcome to my channel, we're real. Do you have any fun stories from high school? No. Imagine that was it. Let me think about fun stories from high school. We were walking from one part of the school to another part of the school, and I think we found human feces trying to be hidden underneath a chair, at which smelled like human feces. And there was also some liquid, which I used my noggin to guess was probably pee. So we just saw all the disgusting stuff we didn't want to see right by our gymnasium, at which we told the teacher and she's like, that ain't my problem. School's almost over. And I was like, valid. I'm about to walk out the door early if you don't mind. And that's the end of the story. And I chilled and probably just watched YouTube. How's your quarantine been so far? You know?
Hey, I'm bored in the house and I'm in the house bored. Bored in a house and I'm in a house bored. Bored in a motherfucker in a house bored. And I'm bored in a motherfucker in a house bored. Bored in a house, bored in a house, bored. Bored in a house, bored.
Favorite album right now?
Right now?
There's a 4-song album by Derek Pope called Poltergeist that I've honestly been really digging recently. And I've been listening to Faithfully and Dystopia. What's your favorite thing about having a boyfriend? He means a lot to me and it's great. I don't know how to put it simplistically. All right, I'm gonna put it this way. He told me when we were friends, even before we were dating, that he knew I would be the first person next to his bed in the hospital if something bad happened. And that meant the world to me. And I think that's what it's about. It's somebody that you can rely on and you can trust and that is there for you and that understands you, but also like doesn't understand you in a way. Like it's just how it is. He makes me really happy. He literally just called me, so now I'm all, What's your major? I started out being a film major. That wasn't the question. I'm currently an advertising major, and I got two classes that I had to do this semester that I just don't know. I'm gonna major in loving myself. I just spit on you. You all good? You looking good. Looking spiffy. Is there something? No, you just look that good. All right. Carry on. If you could go anywhere in the world the day quarantine ends, where would you go? This is a really funny question because I've been really wanting to travel recently. So me and my boyfriend were talking about Italy, Paris, Japan. I really want to go to New York. But realistically, I feel like the first place that we're going to travel is California. I'm going to Colorado, I think, with my soon-to-be roommate, hopefully, if nothing weirder happens, you know? That's going to be dope. Future video ideas. To be real with you, I'm probably gonna do whatever I want. As long as I don't get sued, I'm chilling. Where do you see yourself in 5 years? I see myself looking good. Bruh. That's it, boys. Period. 5 years. How old am I 5 years from now? I just turned 20. April 20th, guys. We're 20. If you could date a celebrity, who would it be and why? So me and my boyfriend are about to rally up our talents and somehow get famous because we gonna continue dating each other. I would say before this relationship, I did have a very strong crush on Harry Styles. That's all. That's not all. I also had a crush on Beyonce, Rihanna. I have high standards. Roast my butt in the comments. Who's your celebrity crush? Let me know. Who's your favorite singer slash performer from your parents' generation? Ooh. Can you stand up and do any Michael Jackson impressions? I'm gonna be real with you, the best I can do, I don't know how it's gonna work on a bed, but just trust me. Do you know self-defense? Do I look tough? You wanna fight? I don't think you wanna scuffle today, buddy boy. I don't think so. What would be your dream vacation? Since I was young, I've always wanted to go to Hawaii. I love Hawaiian flavored things, weather, the nature. I feel like I would love a lot about it. I would say Hawaii. If you could be a guy for 24 hours, what are some things you'd want to experience? And what are some things you wouldn't want to experience? I honestly just want to stand and pee. I'm going to be real with you. I also would see how many tricks I could do with it. Is that bad? Anyways, what I wouldn't want to do, end up getting arrested and go to male jail and then turn back into a female. It don't sound like a fun time. Besides the face, what 3 or 4 places would it hurt you the most to get hit and why? Rank them in order. I'm not letting you know that. That's how you get caught. That's how you get got, bro. Does it really hurt females to get hit in the crotch? How and how has it happened? It hasn't happened to me, so I don't know. I'll refer you to our crotch female specialist. The funny thing is that those are actually like gynecologists, so I'm sure you can ask a gynecologist. What are your favorite quarantine hobbies? Getting school over with. That's about it. We're gonna miss spring break, start of summer. What's your favorite pool beach attire that you own? Whatever I got that will cover me in the way I need. You, my friend. Do you still listen to Melodrama? Yes. Not as much as Pure Heroin. If I'm being honest, bro. If I'm being honest, but yes. I be vibing to Lord all day sometimes. I just get in moods, but Lord is definitely like when I need to even out my internal feng shui. These are questions on Snapchat that my friends just asked me. My friend Kenya asked, what is the first thing you want to do when this quarantine is lifted? Move. I'm looking for apartments already, so I'm just hoping that's successful. And then have a party with all my friends that I haven't seen in months. I miss everybody so much. Kieran asks me, how did you become the baddest bitch in my location that I'm not going to disclose right now? Some people are born with it, some people just aren't. And I was one of those people who just wasn't. And then I became an inspirational story and ended up looking so cheesy. In the best glorifying, glowing Kraft mac and cheese way. So you're welcome. Ryan asks, what kind of question do you want? I appreciate the question, but it's a question that I can't really. What question do I want? One that isn't this one. Did I just roast you? I didn't mean to. Sorry, Ryan. On to the gram. Why are you so cool? Why am I so cool? It's not that I needed to be this cool. It's just like it suddenly just kept hitting me with the cool. I went from being cool to being actually cool. But why? It was against my power. It kind of just came to me. So, would you still love me if I were a worm? You know what? I would love to be that cute YouTuber that says yes, but I dissected a worm in middle school and there's no coming back. I will still love and care for you, but it's not gonna be the same. I'm not gonna lie to you. it's gonna be a little bit of a squirmy situation, you get what I'm saying? Go to Mario Kart character and why? Look, DSi, Waluigi 100%. Switch? Yo, Boo, I've been vibing with Boo on the Switch recently, I'm not gonna lie to you. We both got the crown, you know, that's all I'm saying. What's the best way to make real friends? For me personally, like some of the closest friends I have, immediately I clicked with them. I just felt it. You gotta love yourself so you know that you deserve better than how some people be treating you. That's all I'm saying. That's the best advice I can give. Who's your favorite Animal Crossing villager and why? Ruby. We love Ruby. She's so cute. She's a fashion icon. She compliments me for being a fashion icon. Like, what complaints do I have? Favorite song off Fine Line and favorite Harry song in general?
It's the last question and my camera died. My favorite Harry Styles song is Just a Little Bit of Your Heart that he wrote for Ariana Grande, but his cover of it, he should have kept it. All right, I love you guys, and I'll see you next video.